In Taiwan, the incidence of lung cancer continues to rise, becoming a primary health concern. Many patients are diagnosed in advanced stages, and traditional treatments offer limited results.
面对这样的情境，本研究团队采纳了最新的 AI
技术，希望透过自然语言处理技术，为患者提供更精确的治疗方案。我们的系统呢，首先会分析患者的病理报告，然后可以在短短的5秒钟内呢，提供最佳的治疗建议和临床试验的选项。这整个过程中是透过 BERT 的模型提取重要的肺癌病理特征，接着再由 GPT 模型产生报告的摘要。
Traditionally, doctors spent a significant amount of time reading and interpreting pathology reports. But now, our technology has changed everything. It is not only fast, but also harnesses data from over 5,000 lung cancer patients, integrating the collective decision-making of dozens of experts. Moreover, we can connect to global clinical trial databases, offering patients a broader range of treatment options and promoting shared decision-making between healthcare professionals and patients.
我们的技术呢，不仅仅是理论上的突破，而且在实际的测试当中，我们的系统能够在4000笔的资料交叉验证之下，达到了接近 90% 的 F1 score。这些都是领先国际 benchmark 的表现。
Beyond pathology report analysis, the technology can also be applied in drug development and patient segmentation. Its potential applications are vast, promising revolutionary changes in the medical field in the future.
在医疗实务中，此技术大幅提升诊断效率，医生可迅速获得病理报告摘要，制定治疗策略，同时对寻找新治疗的患者。 系统自动匹配最新临床试验，扩大治疗选项。此外，医疗机构可透过此技术进行数据分析，发掘新治疗方法，推进医疗科技进步。